very warm welcome to all of you. Today we are making everybody's favorite spaghettis. Let's look at the recipe first. Ingredients are 2 breast pieces, 2 to 3 carrots, 2 eggs, 1/4 kg peas, 1 packet pasta, 1/2 corn, and for making pasta sauce, 1 large onion, 2 large tomatoes, 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste, 1 large spoon of vinegar, 1 large spoon soya sauce, 1 large spoon chili sauce, 4 large spoon tomato ketchup. For making fries, 2 large potatoes. First of all, we are going to cut chicken into small pieces. Boil water. Add 2 eggs in it after thoroughly washing. Add chicken pieces. Take 1/4 kg peas, 2 to 3 carrots, cut them into pieces and 1/2 corn. Put them for boiling. It will take 1/2 hour for all of these things to get boiled. I'm using these noodles. And it is mentioned on the packet that it will take 8 minutes to cook. Whatever company's pasta you're using, you can boil according to the packet's instructions. Give it a good mix. Now, after 8 minutes, I'm straining it. And putting tap cold water over it to let it cool. Take one onion, peel it and chop it. Take two tomatoes and cut it into small pieces. Put some oil. Now I'm making pasta sauce. Add one onion in it. Fry it a bit. Don't overcook. Add 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste. Add 2 tomatoes. Cook them completely in oil. red chicken cube for giving it a good flavor. One teaspoon Chinese salt, one to one and a half teaspoon black pepper powder, half teaspoon red chili flakes, two large spoons of vinegar, one large spoon of soya sauce, one large spoon chili sauce, four large spoons of tomato ketchup, mix them well. Cook for 2 to 3 minutes. You can see a very good consistency of sauce has been made. Adding boiled material in it. I've also peeled and cut the eggs into small pieces and add it on very low flame, cover it and cook it for 15 minutes. Okay guys, it's ready. Let's check it out. Mix it thoroughly so that sauce mix in it well. It's ready. Sprinkle it with French fries. It adds taste and you will love it. Okay, I'm going to eat it. You can put any sauce in it which you like. Example, mayo. I'm putting peri peri sauce. Yum! Enjoy! Happy cooking!